flashing wings against a right punch. But opponent does a step in right punch, a step out with inward block to the outside right punch. I do a left right elbow as I cover through the ribs. I'm going to pop him on the back of the head with my right elbow as I cock my left
elbow. And now,
this hand is going to do a scooping chop that hooks and pulls the opponent's head and neck down. The left hand is going to drop and just chop and pop right back up as this hand becomes a cover hand. Bang. Then I drive this chop back in at the bridge of the nose. Typically, when you hit something in the back of the neck, they tend to raise the head up. At the end, it's going to expose his face to it. So I flop, elbow, pop, hook, chop, and then come back for that final shot. It's flashing.